Fields and Futures has already built 22 athletic fields for Oklahoma City Public Schools. And in the next few months, as part of First Day Operation Ready, they're going to be building several more, including here at FD Moon.
We're envisioning most likely we'll have a baseball, softball, probably softball in this corner, baseball in this corner. We'll have a sidewalk going through the middle with shade structures right here in the middle.
Tim McLaughlin and his team at Fields and Futures are busy, gearing up to build fields for schools being repurposed or reconfigured as part of Pathway to Greatness.
So we got the phone call from the district and said, hey, we're going to go this route and create six new middle schools. And I know that's not in your master plans, but can you help us?
Building fields at six new middle schools, plus another at Class and SAS Middle School, and a new softball field at the former Northeast Academy. It's a multi-million-dollar investment using private and public funds, making softball fields like this new one at Southeast a possibility.
Our kids were having to go to other school districts or other high schools or other middle schools to compete because all we offered them were these pastures with broken down fences, holes, bumps.
The nonprofit started in 2012 when Tim and his wife Liz toured the school district.
Or each site that we stopped at, we were it just became more bothered and more bothered and more bothered by the shape of what we were seeing on their playing fields and knowing what it meant to our kids.
Since that time, something even bigger happened for the district: higher GPAs, fewer disciplinary issues, higher graduation rates, and higher attendance rates.
Our participation rates have gone through the roof. Every other aspect of a student's life is influenced in a very positive way because of what happens after school in these programs.
Proof that when you build it, they will come.
We're already ready to get those fields built so we can have 1,500 more kids getting those results, which helps our city.
Lacey Lett, Oklahoma's News 4.